Welcome to WPP Stars. My name is Nigra Misera. I'm the chef of Air Republic in the Netherlands. Today I'm going to make preparation of scallops with seaweed vinaigrette and some topinambur chips. First we take the scallops. So we're gonna we cut the scallops in 3 pieces. We just marinate with olive oil, twist of pepper, fleur de sel, zest of lime, and zest of lime juice. Yeah. Next, we have topinambur, just raw. Well, I have vinaigrette, right? Sweet and sour. We just put on the topinambur rounds. Some fleur de sel, like this, okay. Now I put them together. Okay, next step. We have the scallop. We just put a nice dot of topinambur cream. It's mixed with sour cream, pepper and salt, and some dashi vinaigrette. We have some dry korai of the scallop. It's a nice umami taste. Okay, so this we put some back in the scallop.
Yeah.
Here we have sour cream. Two nice dots, like this. Some radicchio, also a little bit sweet and sour. Some zest, some lime. This gives a nice bitterness. Some herbs. I have some nice winter postelai. The part to finish. So we're gonna have like vinaigrette of seaweed with some dashi made by from the part of the scallops, the korai and all the other parts. You clean the scallops. Some ponzu is also into the here. Green oil, lava, this. Okay. last part. Really crispy tuknambur chips. So we have scallops with tuknambur, nice vinaigrette of seaweed, tuknambur chips, radicchio, and some winter postelijn.